Yes. Come.
I'm not touching that shit again. Last time you killed my girlfriend, what are you gonna have me do next? Kill my dad? Sure, he's a bit of a...
Here.
He was a bit of a dick, but still.
You know our story now. Of how we tried. Of how we failed.
And how you deserved
our
to do so.
Extinguished.
So you had to extinguish my girlfriend. Nice.
Save one. A touch. A spark. A spark to save the world.
Wait. Do not touch the pedestal.
Minerva?
I thought you. So.
But how? You left. You destroyed the device.
Did you think there was only one?
What the hell is going on here?
You must not free her.
That's what I thought. She killed my girlfriend.
Juno dwells within these walls, awaiting release. I will explain. While we worked to save the world, she sought instead to conquer it. She used our machine to set her plans in motion. Divination through numbers. There is a pattern to existence. To comprehend the calculations is to tame time. This was my focus. And so I built the eye to aid us. But she turned it towards her own ends. When we discovered her treachery, we put a stop to it. And then we left. But first we called to you, that you might try again. We thought it would be safe with her gone.
I knew she was a
now
bitch all along.
Now I see we were deceived. She survived, she endured, and then she began to work.
By killing my girlfriend first, you bitch!
We walked the world, hoping to rekindle the spark of civilization. We shared what we knew as best we could. We were not the only ones, but for all the power we wrought, still death would claim us. But before it did, I would have one last look to know if we had succeeded.
That's how you're here now?
I had hoped you might find this place and finish our work. But it is too late. You and the Templars have squabbled over our refuse. You have wasted centuries, and so you have lost your chance. You cannot hope to stop the end now, Desmond. Only to survive.
She's lying! Only touch the pedestal and the world will be saved. Better the world burn than she be loosed upon it. Is that so? Show him then.
But he will not understand. It is complicated.
It's not complicated. She killed my girlfriend. That's enough. I believe you. Believe me, 100%. You've been nice to my ancestor. Wow.
But this does not end the world. Merely heralds its arrival. Darkness follows. Then you emerge, resolving to lay a foundation that such a tragedy does not befall the world again. You will become a symbol to those who survive. Hope, knowledge, determination. You will inspire them to rebuild.
I become the modern day version of Jesus? Basically, Catholicism takes over again and starts the Inquisition all over. Yeah, I don't want to be responsible, like, Catholicism twisted the words of Jesus.
She would sacrifice you, sacrifice the world, for no other reason than to deny me vindication.
Why should I help my girlfriend's killer?
They will enslave your kind, Desmond. Is this not why you fight? Is this not why you came here? To ensure more than just your race's future, but its freedom?
You're right. I'm listening
to
you.
What future? What freedom? Billions dead and the whole cycle begun anew? This world has known nothing but heartache and horror since we left it.
Our gift to them, and you'd see it all returned.
Enough!
not do this.
Whatever Juno's planning, however terrible it might seem today, we'll find a way to stop it. But the alternative, what you want, there's no hope there.
If you free her, you'll be destroyed.
It will happen in an instant. There will be no pain.
You mustn't.
I won't.
It's done, Minerva.
What?
The decision's made.
Don't I get a choice in this?
Then the consequences of this mistake are yours to live and die with.
You need to go. All of you. Now. Get as far
away. You actually are listening to your girlfriend's killer.
Come with us. We'll find another way.
Yes!
There isn't time.
There is.
Son. You know it's true. It's already started. I need to do this now. So go. Go!
I can't believe it. Seriously? Having regrets there, buddy? You fucking fucktard.
Erratic displays of unusual weather. Residents are being asked to remain inside and wait for geological surveys are now reporting seismic activity throughout the Ring of Fire. Northeastern Canada is said to be experiencing the largest on record. Satellites and transformers are failing as the flare increases in intensity. Worldwide reports of blackouts and seems to be receding. Residual seismic and volcanic activity is being reported, but nothing approaching earlier levels. Obviously, it'll be a while before experts are able to assess the full extent of the damage caused by today's event. But it appears the worst is behind us. We'll be sure to bring you more as this story develops.
It is done. The world is saved. You played your part well, Desmond. But now it's time that I played mine.
Fucking brilliant move, Desmond. Fucking brilliant. Seems like that's it. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, even though this was possibly my least favorite Assassin's Creed game yet. Still, thank you guys for watching, and stick around for when we do Assassin's Creed Black Flag. So, yeah, again, sorry for the lack of enthusiasm, but seriously, this... we really should have quit at Revelations. Just saying. But anyway, this is Lord Mahmoud Oryuzukar Ahmed Pasha saying Alaikum Salam, and I'll see you all real soon. We'll be right back. Well, that's that. Anyway, I'll continue finishing the missions. So, moving on.